Thank you all for coming to share in this wondrous occasion, the unison of Bryan and Melissa in marriage. And I think I speak for everyone here today when I say that we are so excited to be a part of your love story. I do wish you all the blessings and love that Gibran speaks of in his poem. Love, joy, and though for some reason he didn't mention it, I know he would wish you a lifetime of good fishing and cold Prosecco.
What's a wedding without a best man?